Next song was her first hit, first time on the charts with her band that was called the Stone Poneys.
Don't get